It's week 8, day 3 of How to Write Your Novel in 9 Weeks. I'm Bill Dodds with Little Willie Sockspear. And today we're going to be talking about evaluating how-tos on writing a book. It's hardly news to you that there are a lot of books, magazines, websites, podcasts, blogs, videos, and heaven only knows what else on how to write a book. I didn't wait almost 2 months into this project to first mention that, because after almost 2 months, you can't return this how-to book and get a refund. Not just because of that. You could try, dear novelist. You could try to get a refund. Why not? Go for it. You know, if it was less than what you hoped for. Although there have been parts, haven't there? There have been parts you truly enjoyed. And there have been parts that Bill did. After working on your novel for more than 7 weeks, you not only have a lovely stack of manuscript pages, and the proven ability to work on a book day after day, you also have a much more discerning eye when it comes to all those how-tos. Oh, that's true, Bill. Once you've done a bit, and you read other people's suggestions, you think, well, that person's just balmy. Who would want that? That's the stupidest idea I've ever heard. So, like, if they went back over what you had told them for the past 7.5 weeks, they would... Oh, that's not your point, Bill. Now it will be very clear to you that some have suggestions that are helpful for you. Some offer you nothing new. Some have cockamamie theories that make no sense in the world of reality, in your world. And some promote ideas that are more likely to hobble you than help you. Oh, listen, Bill, hobble you than help you. You like that, don't you, Bill? You're pleased with that line. Half of your 7+ weeks of novel writing, 7+ in a row, I might say, which is very, very good. You have a much better idea of what works for you and what doesn't, what helps you and what doesn't. The only way you could have learned that was by doing exactly what you've done since week one, day one. Surprise! Consider that an out-of-the-blue bonus. You've earned it. You have earned it. Well done. Tomorrow, Little Willie is going to be talking about writing a series. Writing a series of what? Writing a series of books. Oh, I am. I don't think I got a note, a memo, email about that. When do we decide that's tomorrow? Do you ever look ahead at what's coming up? Well, most times I look at mine and I think, well, that's it. I can whip that off. I don't, you know. Is the microphone still on? Should we be talking about this? Yes, the microphone is still on. Oh. Tomorrow I will be talking about writing a series.